Hi FashionTV, I'm Marjan and we are backstage at Cavalli. I actually don't like makeup at all, but I like it when it's just black eyes. And I like my hair, just normal, just don't touch it, I like that as much. I'm wearing a really short dress, it's short. And I was yesterday at the fitting at 3:30 in the night, and you could see my butt. But they changed now a bit, it's a bit longer, so I think it's okay now. And I can put my hands in the pocket, so I can make it a bit longer. I'm from Holland. I'm from the north. I'm from the countryside. It's like, I speak Dutch, but I also speak Frisian. It's the language of the north. It's like, yeah, it's really beautiful.
Did you always want to be a model?
I don't know. No, I wanted it before when I was a kid. I was like, oh, that's so cool. When I started to be in high school and I was like, I'm way too ugly to be a model. I was like, no, I don't want to do this at all. And then the people were like, yeah, you have to be a model, you have to be a model. I was like, no thanks, no. And then someone found me on the street and I was like, okay, whatever. And on Instagram, someone found me and sent to me, yeah, would you want to go to New York? I was like, okay, why not? So I signed with one management in New York. I stopped my study, I went to New York and everything happens in once. Yeah.
We need to move along. I don't know which stage we're on.
Second baby,
you're not my Cupid's song. She's so cute, but I'm so wrong. A beautiful girl in my love song.
Beautiful girl, but a beautiful girl.
I've been searching for you, baby. You better drive me crazy.
Do you wear makeup?
When I went to high school, I wore makeup. Before I didn't, but then when I started to be a teenager, yeah, I was like, oh, you have to wear makeup, it's so cool. But then I was like, makeup is so ugly, and I started to dress like how I want to dress, like more like a boy, but I sometimes do wear dresses, but not like girly dresses. I don't like that. I'm myself. I just like rock and roll stuff. And the first show to open, so it's cool. Yeah, it's my Massimo, he's a friend of mine, so it's really cool to open his show. I'm really happy about it.
Shy girl for you, shy girl for you, shy girl for you.
I started with Saint Laurent exclusive last year in September, yeah. And since then, yeah, I did the campaign for Saint Laurent. I was exclusive for 5 months, so I was. It was nice. I just did a shoot and I worked for them and not other brands. But then after like last season Fashion Week, it started to be crazy. And since then I worked non-stop. I didn't even have a holiday.
On holiday.
What's your favorite music?
I like actually all kind of. I like rock and roll sometimes too, but this is like what my mood is. This morning I had just a hard time to wake up, so I put on just happy music, happy summer music, just like stupid music that I have to wake up. Yeah, sometimes I like to listen to just acoustic covers. Sometimes I like to listen to house. It's just what my mood is. It depends on my mood.
Dream and death,